I'm Tom Kokkers. I'm a PhD candidate at the Department of Biomedical Engineering at the Erasmus Medical Center in Rotterdam, the Netherlands. So after myocardial infarction, part of the heart of the patient is damaged, and stem cells are applied to restore the functioning of the heart again after such an event. And this causes increase in life expectancy and quality of life of the patients. The function of the stem cells is actually threefold. First of all, stem cells can replace lost cardiomyocytes. Second, they can stimulate the formation of new blood vessels, which is called angiogenesis. And third, they secrete a certain protein cocktail, which prevents the surrounding cells from dying. The stem cells can be obtained from the patients themselves, or they can be obtained from a donor. And they are injected into the circulation of the patient or directly into the heart. When the stem cells are injected in the patients, people see that only a small fraction of the transplanted cells are delivered in the heart, and the majority of the cells ends up in the spleen and in the liver. So what we did, we developed a new platform for local stem cell delivery using ultrasound and microbubbles. So what we do, we coat the stem cell with these microbubbles, which creates an echogenic complex, which we name a stem bell. And these stem bells, they can be directed to the infarcted area after injection using an external ultrasound probe. So only at the site where we put the ultrasound probe, the stem bells are pushed towards the vessel wall, where they can bind and engraft at a later stage. So more stem cells are delivered at the site of the infarct, where you want them to be. We are now in their preclinical stage. But we will hope this will lead to application in clinical trials in the future. I hope you enjoy reading our full paper at the biotechnology and bioengineering website, and please contact us if you have any further questions. Thanks for listening.